Yeah, it's your man R Lamar, one R, two L's, you know, Raymond Lamar Lee, that's me. You know, it's my birthday, and, you know, I wanted to just kind of talk a little bit about R Lamar TV. I'm excited to be 38 years old, to be in the physical shape that I'm in, and to just be enjoying life at this age. So many people kind of throw in the towel as they approach 40, and I know I'll be there in a few years, and I'm just looking forward to it. You know, I'm just looking forward to so much more life. But I gotta kind of just really dive in here of what R Lamar TV is about. You know, I tell you it's hip hop empowerment, but it's just a little deeper than those, you know, two words, hip hop and empowerment. R Lamar TV is about getting unstuck. You know, I've said that I'm trying to help people get unstuck. And it comes from my journey of getting unstuck. You know, many people are trying to do things, or they've stopped trying to do things because they failed at certain things. Me, I was an athlete growing up, and that created a lot of confidence in my life. And I had, you know, relatively good success. I got a lot of trophies, won a lot of games, awards. It created this confidence in my life. And, but there was other things I didn't do so well at. You know, for those who know me, like, it was expected I was gonna go to a big school out of high school and play college basketball, and I didn't, because I didn't do so well in school and my grades. And so while I had the success in basketball, it was, you know, kind of unfulfilled with my grades in school. And so it created this conflict of, like, I'm good enough, but no, I'm not. And I think a lot of us go through that. Like, we'll have these moments where we feel like, oh yeah, we can do this, we can do this, I can make changes in my life. And then there's reminders that says, remember that other time, remember when you did that and you failed? So that's what I'm trying to do with R Lamar TV. I'm trying to get you unstuck. Because that's been my life journey, and I think a lot of people go through that, but you can get unstuck. And the thing is, we get so, as we get older, we get just programmed with limitations. And so R Lamar TV is going to be that thing that frees you up, and it's freeing me up as well. So I didn't think I could do this. In fact, it was very hard to do. In fact, I really hated looking at myself on video. I've said that over and over, but it's also made me accountable, because I'm basically journaling to y'all and sharing my experience with y'all. And so I love it, and hopefully you're getting some value out of R Lamar TV. And it's my birthday, y'all, so wish me a happy birthday. And I hope you guys are enjoying life and taking it to a new level. And as I take R Lamar to a new level, I'm gonna take y'all with me, baby. So anyway, I'm out of here. R2L. Time to go. Peace.